Okay, YouTube, welcome back to Phent Noobs World of Tanks with the Flying Phent. This is episode number 135, and as promised, we're going to hop in with our AMX-38. See if we can manage to get a win out of this guy. He performed alright for us last time. Slow as old balls, but, you know, took a fair bit of fire. Tracks ate some. We took an artillery hit and still lived to see the day. Dealt with an M5 Stuart pretty much single-handedly. So all in all, you know, pretty good little tank for us. Whether or not it can continue those performances, we will have to see. It's a weird shaped turret there, eh? Really does seem to be designed for ricochets. Would be my guess. C'est parti! That means it started. I wonder if I'll end up learning Chinese just from playing World of Tanks. I only know like four phrases. I'll travel to China and I'll be like, let's get this show on the road. And the Chinese people will be like, what? You are not making any sense. And I'll be like, whatever, target acquired. Target lost. I can't see him. And then no one will ever go see a movie with me again in Hong Kong. Wow, my team is getting just destroyed. I think I better... Well, I mean my scouts are getting just destroyed and no one is coming this way. So I should probably just cower here and hopefully do some spotting for the artillery. I'll stick my head out just to see if I can do some spotting, but I don't want to stick it out too far. Do we see any tanks? Yes, we do. Zebra keys means target acquired, so there we go. And back into cover. Okay, good. Whoop. And that's a valid point, right? Our artillery can see them. That means their artillery can see me. Okay. That means where did he go? See, my French is okay. My Chinese and my Russian, not so much. Not so much. This guy on my, they say, is he down here? But no, he is obviously not down here. He's up there. And way around the corner. Okay. There's a cruiser 4. I might be able to hurt a cruiser 4. Maybe it's time to get back in the fight. Oh, maybe not. There's that B1, but he's not really a factor for me. There is their artillery taking some pot shots at me. And the more stuff I blow up, the more they know where I am. But it would seem to me their artillery seems to be shooting as if I was stationary, even when I'm moving. They don't seem to be leading me at all, so that is a good sign that their artillery isn't very good. Plus, I mean, they're wasting their ammo on an AMX-38, so we definitely know they're not very good. Artillery spotted. There is a lot to deal with out here, though. I do not even have gun depression to shoot at anybody. Alright, now I kind of do. He was back there. Feel too exposed though. Let me back up until we get some spotting again. There we go. I think that was the guy that I was worried about. This martyr. He has moved, or this, yeah, the martyr. So he has moved on. So let's roll out then. Martyr's gone. There was that heavy tank around the corner. I'm going to kind of nuzzle up on this edge. We're not doing very good, so pretty sure we're going to lose. Some of their forces are probably headed back this way as we speak. There's a birch gun. That T-40 is probably going to take care of the birch gun before I manage to do anything about it. But that's fine. I'll continue to head this way. Maybe we can cap before they can cap us. No, we won't be able to cap before they cap us. And we have nobody out there even dealing with them. Hello, birch gun. One more. Oh, no, I need one more still. So I got a kill and a loss, but a kill. You know, if this tank was faster, it wouldn't be so bad. We could probably make it faster. Oh, no, we've already made it as fast as it can. That's actually kind of sad. Let's do birch gun. We'll get our artillery out of the way for the day. For the video, I should say. My neck is really sore. I don't know why. Look at this. Not only do you have a platoon, but they're all in the same clan. Ooh. That makes me think they'll be good. Plus, we have a platoon of KV-85s also in the same clan. Meanwhile, they have a disjointed platoon. Hopefully, this is good news for us. I got good coverage on most of the map, but I don't want to stay here because the enemy knows this is where I'll be. So I'm going to head this way, I think. But I'm going to back up initially, let everyone kind of zoom out of the way, and then I'm going to go that way. There's a bit of a road back there too, but I think it's too far back.
Up and at 'em, lads.
Aha, the British, fantastic. Voice I can easily understand. I was reading, apparently when, I don't know if it was when it first launched or just when they were beta testing the patch that they introduced those national voices. Apparently the British and the American voice were the same. The English and the American voice were the same. And some Englishmen were apparently quite upset about that. And I understand. As a Canadian who is quite often lumped in with Americans, I know what it's like to be lumped in with Americans. I personally have no problem with Americans, don't get me wrong. But I'm not American. You know? Prefer to be lumped in with the people that I am, the Canadians. Hello, Bush. Let's be friends. Ooh, heavy tank spotted. Beyond my range. Wah, wah. Medium tank hidden behind a building. Okay, heavy tanks over here. We're shooting at. Oh, you're gonna stop. Make it easy. Fantastic. Here it comes. Oh, that was close. Now he knows artillery shooting at him. Fine, you move. This guy will stand still. And we'll put bullets on him. You're shooting a Hetzer? That's very nice of you. I hate Hetzers. Oh, I can't penetrate a KV-1. Oh no. Okay, what else is there to shoot at? VK, T-1. Could probably penetrate one of these two. Churchill, oh man, look at all the heavy tanks. What is going on? I'm just gonna shoot here, we'll see what happens. Missed everybody. I just kind of fired into the middle of the crowd. Chill, you gonna stay still for a second? No, you moved. You gonna keep moving? Probably. Nope. Bullet was too slow getting there. Stop. Stop. Ugh. Stop. You need to stop to get a good shot there, Churchill. Just do it. Fine, get bent. I hate how the aim circle gets so big when you just move, like, barely at all. Aww. Oh, there we go. They managed to plunk some rounds into that chaffy. Resetting caps, always a nice thing. Can I penetrate a VK 30-01H? I don't know. I can assume he's still there, but he's probably not. Nope, he had moved. Dang it. This would be danger close. I don't want to do it. It's too close as far as I'm concerned. As long as this Chaffee keeps moving and these heavies keep supporting him, we're gonna lose.
That was close.
Oh wow, I hit the Chaffee. Reset the cap. That is amazing. How in the world did I land that shot? Well, I'm just gonna start shooting randomly in here. Everybody's moving. We don't have any real support in there. So, I might as well just shoot randomly. Ah! Rounds fell short, but I'm not sure I would have hit him anyway. M4 getting... no. Artillery getting cap points? Not allowed.
Gotcha.
Two, one.
Critical hit.
Oh, barely hurt the guy. It's gonna miss. No idea where the Chaffee is. He's probably right here, so I can't get to him anyway. Oh no, Chaffee's right here. I've been shooting at you all day, Chaffee. Oh. Big miss. And there's their artillery coming at me. Dang it. They had so many heavies. I didn't even realize that until our heavies met them, but it was like, holy smokes. It was a heavy party. Another M3 Lee. It is going to be the tricky one. I'm going to do it. We're going to do another M3 Lee fight. It'll be our tier 4 for the day. Another encounter on Himmelsdorf. This is apparently the only thing that the matchmaker wants to let me fight in my M3 Lee. Oh, and once again, I'm outnumbered by heavies. Our team is outnumbered by heavies. Well, I'm on hill. I'm pointed downhill, but I'm on the far right flank. This is not a good tank for fighting on hill areas, though. Because my top gets exposed. I think I'm going to come this way and around. I'm going to take a right turn right here. Head up this way. Panzer 4H. Watch out for that Churchill coming. If he's got a head of steam going, it'll be hard for him to stop. No, we're good. We're good. Ah, it's Panzer 4-H and I had the same idea. Well, tell you what, I'll scout there, Panzer 4-H. Also known as I Will Die. How does that sound? Look at this, we're using bounding overwatch, fire and movement with tanks. Thing of beauty. Whoop. Nope, you don't understand the concept of bounding overwatch, apparently. I can't even see this guy from here, so... Should I keep... I don't want to keep going that way because I'll be all alone. As it is, I'm already kind of in bad shape. Thanks to exposing my flanks to the Wolverine. Here comes a T-40. Sure. Now I'm exposed to artillery, though. Not good. And this Wolverine can probably see the top of me. And that T-40 can probably see the back of me.
Penetration. Permission to engage.
Trouble. Yep, yep, saw that coming. Thanks for abandoning everybody there, Panzer 4-H. We had a good thing going and you just left. Left me to die. Alright, back to the MX-38. Oh, what? Wrong button. I wanted battle. Allons-y! Zut alors! Okay. At least it's the good old mines. This thing is going to be so slow, I don't know where to set up. I'm going to head for the building right here. And then decide from there if I'm going to go hill or town. Ooh, en avant! Oh, it's, I should look at that. It's the encounter version. Right. Large number of them are just advancing up that right flank. Okay. Apparently no one really wanted to go to the cap circle other than this Churchill 3 and myself. Hopefully the enemy doesn't blitz with large numbers. There's a KV-1 there. I think I'm soon to be protected by a building. Between us? Okay, good. I think now there's a building between us. Should be well hidden in this bush. I should be able to do spotting for anyone who comes around this corner now. For example, that heavy. Their KV-1 went that way. Okay. You should probably move away there, Churchill 3. Or just kill everybody. That would work too. See this DW-2 coming? He's gonna have eyes on me soon, so I gotta keep moving. Go around this tree very deftly and skillfully. There we go, there's a DW-2 out in the open. He may or may not be able to see me. No, couldn't get through. Couldn't hit him from behind either. Well, hit him, but didn't get through. Couldn't get through there. What about a track? Missed the track, okay. He's dead now. Good. Have I been spotted? Maybe? Is kind of the best answer that I have. This guy on the other side of that building? I think he is. Okay. Team is doing pretty good. I think I'm going to head into the cap circle with this Churchill. He's all yours, buddy. You whittled him down. You deserve it. This guy's behind a building there. There's a damaged KV-1 back here. I don't know quite where. Why are we capping? We're in the cap circle. There's even like the indicator. They must have just as many people in this cap circle. I don't think I can penetrate a KV-1, but we might as well try, right? Nope. Can't. We gotta get out of here. Move. Okay. Ah, excellent. So they no longer have any heavies. One artillery, one tank destroyer, one medium. I should be protected from artillery here. There's their tank destroyer over there. The medium and the artillery will be back in their base most likely. So let's see if we can pincer this M8. This able one. He is outside the cap circle. Couldn't penetrate. That's fine. Let him come out again. I died and I didn't get him. That's fine. Team's gonna win anyway. I've done some damage. Through the wall. What are you talking about? Oh, he killed him through the wall? If you say so. You say so. Up on the hill is kind of noob city, though. Like, that's... I know I fought up there. And, I mean, it's the no-brainer spot. As long as you have a semi-decent team, that's the place to be, let me tell you. Holy... you can rack up the kills. I'm going to do one more fight. We're going to do one more M3 Lee and hope to get this daily experience just because the M3 Lee is going to be such a pain. And it's Hidden Village, and we are bottom tier. Womp womp. Sorry, my headset fell off. I'm not wearing it right because my ears are sore. They're sore from too many video games this weekend. That 6.5 hours of World of Tanks did me in. I gotta do about 4 hours of Dwarf Fortress today, too. Huh. Well, should we load the good stuff? The high explosive, since we're bottom tier?
Let's go!
In a tier 6 match. You know, just load the good stuff. Starting to get hungry now. What is it, 2:30? I'll have a bowl of soup for lunch. I feel like being lazy and light. A bowl of soup would be good. Accomplishes both of those objectives. Oh. Oh, this is wonderful. Two M3 Lees came this way and that's it. Well, we're toast. I hate to tell you there, friend, but we are toast. Yeah, I thought I saw some movement out over there. So that Hellcat's dead, that's good. Like I said though, we definitely know there's someone coming in from behind us. There's also artillery coming down at us. There's also not artillery coming at us from every direction. Gonna hide inside a building. Oh, and it's, look at that, it's a heavy tank. Isn't that fantastic? Well, wasn't really expecting on getting my daily experience on the M3 Lee today anyway, I suppose. I can't believe nobody went down that flank except for the two M3 Lees. That's so sad. An entire flank just left wide open. Have I looked since I got the experience? I don't think I did. Oh, but I need 4,600, so it doesn't matter. All right, well, that's going to do it for this episode. And I'm kind of happy about that because I'm starting to get annoyed being abandoned. Raises my abandonment issues. Makes me feel sad. Alright, so why is this, now the recording screen looks wrong. Very wrong. I don't know what that's all about. Yeah, I'm gonna end this episode here. Next time we come back, we're gonna work on again, probably more of the French and the Chinese tanks, primarily. Some more M3 Lee, and of course, as well, we'll do some artillery. If you like this video, please remember to leave a like. It really helps my channel grow, and don't forget to subscribe to see more content from me. But for now, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.